true poet, I would know, because I wrote it to be so.